WWE legend Tammy Sytch sentenced to 17 years in prison for fatal car crash. WWE legend Tammy Sytch has been ordered to spend roughly the next decade and a half in prison for her role in a 2022 car crash that killed a 75-year-old man. On Monday morning, 3 months after she pled no contest to, among other charges, one felony count of DUI causing death.